Enrich your minds by having a deeper understanding of interesting places and scientific discoveries of Bible times. Explore the amazing facts of biblical history in How Authentic the Bible Is, the Bible Speaks. The Jordan River is the largest and longest river that flows in Israel. Moreover, it is the only river within Israel that has a permanent flow year-round. All other rivers dry up for periods of months and do not fill up until the winter. The Jordan River is definitely the most famous river in the world. It is mentioned in the Bible about 180 times in the Old Testament and 15 times in the New Testament. This river, which played a significant role in numerous events of Bible history, is derived from the Hebrew word Yarden, meaning descender. It is an appropriate name since the river descends from the heights of its sources near Mount Hermon to the depths of the Dead Sea, a drop of about 2,380 feet. Due to the twists and turns of its course, the full length of the river is over 200 miles. Its headwaters lie more than 1,000 feet above sea level, and its mouth at the Dead Sea at nearly 1,300 feet below sea level. The Jordan River was the setting for so many of the great events in the Bible. The first mention of it is when Abraham and Lot parted company. And Lot lifted up his eyes and beheld all the plain of Jordan, that it was well watered everywhere, before the Lord destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah, even as the garden of the Lord, like the land of Egypt, as thou comest unto Zoar. Then Lot chose him all the plain of Jordan, and Lot journeyed east, and they separated themselves the one from the other. Moses was not allowed to cross the Jordan and enter the promised land. But Joshua, after succeeding Moses as the leader of the people, entered the promised land with the Israelites by crossing the Jordan River that, like the Red Sea, was miraculously divided for them. John the Baptist conducted much of his ministry in the Jordan River. This is where Jesus Christ was baptized. Jordan still retains the unique baptismal aura of a holy river today. The Jordan River is not only a prominent site in biblical history, it is truly a natural phenomenon, a physical proof that shows how authentic the Bible is.